Hi guys, it's Brianna. So today I will be showing a little DIY canvas ocean painting tutorial. What you'll need is a canvas of your preferred size. I got this one from Dollar Tree, worth 50 cents at Walmart. Three different size brushes, a straw, and that's it. Let's dive in.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic, it's blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic, it's blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic, it's blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic, ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the tide, like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the tide,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic, ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic, ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic, ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue. Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down.
Ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down. Like the Titanic,
ice blue.
Like the Atlantic and I'm going down.
Like the